The state of Florida versus James Hataway.
The attempted murder case against the now infamous James Hataway starts Monday morning with jury selection in Seminole County.
But tonight, we can show you much of what that case stacks up to be. WESH 2's Dave McDaniel is live at the Seminole County Courthouse. And Dave, what have you obtained?
Well, from the 911 call the night of this incident to the actual written statement from the 20-year-old who gave James Hataway a ride home from a party that night, it's a stack of information certainly the defense will try to refute, but the state is working to build a winning case.
We heard screaming outside, and we went out there, and this girl, somebody was, like, attacking her. I got her in my house, and she says this guy's about to try to kill her.
James Hataway's most recent legal problems in Seminole County started with that 911 call.
She said he banged her head up again. Try to break her neck. Tell her, don't make me kill you. Don't make me kill you.
In the evidence packet, pictures of Rachel Clark with a neck brace on. After James Hataway was linked as a person of interest in the Tracy Ocasio disappearance, Clark, scared to show her face, was not afraid to tell her story. But the night she says she gave Hataway a ride home from a party.
He came up behind me. He started slamming my head down the sidewalk. I started screaming. And then he took his hand and took both fingers and put them in my mouth and tried to snap my neck again.
In a written statement as part of the evidence packet, that's exactly what she told investigators in August 2008. Hataway wasn't arrested and accused of attempted murder until long after that. But he was in jail eventually, and he talked with a convicted bank robber, a man now listed as an informant and a prosecution witness.
He makes little, you know, smart comments, you know, all the time about choking a girl out, about a neck. He's infatuated with breaking necks.
In court for every Hataway appearance, Tracy Ocasio's mother. The Seminole case will do nothing to help her find her missing daughter, but as long as she knows her daughter was seen with Hataway the night she vanished, she'll follow this case.
Right now, I'm here standing up for her, you know, letting her know that she has support.
Meaning she'll be here to support the alleged victim in this case. You know, jury selection is set for Monday morning. They only need six jurors in an attempted murder case, plus alternates just in case anybody becomes ill. But the defense has asked for 100 potential jurors to be brought in. Because James Hataway is such a well-known name, they want to make sure they can find an unbiased panel. Reporting live at the Seminole County Courthouse, Dave McDaniel, WESH 2 News.